New at 10, Omaha police are looking for a bank robber. Investigators say this guy walked into the U.S. Bank inside Baker's at 120th and Center around 6 tonight. He demanded cash from the teller and left. Police say the man is about 40 years old, weighs 200 pounds, and is about 6 foot 2 inches tall.